Fletcher, who put up the barricades like this.